The best two sides in the tournament finally going head to head. What a final we have in store. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV.
Well, here we go. We've finally arrived at the big night. I'm Guy Mowbray, delighted as ever to be joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And we've got the UEFA Champions League final coming right up. It's Barcelona, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, what a game this promises to be. Two superb teams who've shown some class throughout the tournament. We're all set for a brilliant match. I can't wait for this.
This is the Barcelona team sheet. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen is in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Ilkay Gundogan in midfield to take the lead. They have to clear this. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. Delivered, and the goalkeeper has made it his. Rafinha. Rafinha just needs the composure now. On his own with only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there, take a little bit off the shot.
Mendy. Bellingham. What a chance! And that was a wonderful chance.
It was. He's got to do better there. They should be 1-0 up.
Chance has gone for now. Nicely taken away. It's gone out for a throw. Valverde. Now Tchouaméni. Jude Bellingham. Tchouaméni. Real moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. Koundé. Koundé. Firm in the tackle, it'll be a throw.
As you can see from the possession, there's very little between the two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. Just hope the game opens up a little bit.
Rafinha. He takes aim. Good save by the keeper. ball comes in. More defensive work to do here. Pedri. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. The chance has gone too. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. Off we go. The second half underway. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, great work. What's next? Mbappe! Oh, he tried to power it in, when composure was surely the key. Off as they get the ball back. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Sloppy on the ball there. Rafinha. Rafinha. Now to deliver a good ball in. Having a look. The goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Barcelona have a corner now. Could take the lead with the right ball in. It's put into the middle, but they could still do something here. Oh, it was a wonderful chance, but he went to whack it rather than place it. Junior. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Jules Koundé. Koundé. Onto Pedro. Real Madrid regaining possession. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. I'm afraid that's where it ends for them. Luka Modric. It's sloppy in possession. It could be a chance to win the game here. Antonio Rudiger. Barca recovering possession well. Jules Koundé. On to Pedri. Space now to get a crossover. And the shot thwarted. Pedri. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Bellingham. And the whistle sounds. We've got another half an hour to play. Of extra time. Koundé. Now Lewandowski. Torres. Ilkay Gundogan. Ferran Torres. Onto Pedri. Jude Bellingham. Mendy. Now Bellingham. Could turn out to be a really good ball. That's not a bad save at all. Lewandowski. Vinicius Junior. Space out wide for Real. Here, and the keeper more than equal to it. It's played in now. There still could be something happening here. Using his strength well. Modric. First 15 minutes of extra time are over. Ball moving again for the second period of extra time. Dani Ceballos. Carvajal. Now Dani Ceballos. Onto Bellingham. Dani Carvajal. Barcelona with the ball again. Andreas Christensen. Rafinha. Onto Pedri. Working hard to win it back there. Eder Militao. Now Tchouaméni. Oh, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. Modric. Great defending. That will be a free kick. And what a place for it to be awarded. Penalty shootout. From the spot. And he can turn away having done his bit. It's in, no messing. Well, that takes a certain type of player. Nicely put away, right into the corner. It's been saved! And the keeper does what he's there to do. And it's been put away. Saved! No better feeling for a goalkeeper. The chance has been spurned. The penalty saved. Good penalty. And clinical from the spot. And he can turn away having done his bit. With the club, and on the other side, in time they'll use this as a point of motivation. They've got this far, but it hurts without that one last step.
Yeah, it does, and you can see the difference in emotions from both teams. We've got to feel for them losing this way, but they're being respectful, which is great to see.
The celebrations in full swing. This is going to be some night. As the rest of the players come up one by one, with the captain last in line, eyes on that trophy.
Well, they've really worked hard for this, haven't they? And this is their moment.
And after receiving congratulations of his teammates, it is time to get his hands on the cup.
Well, they deserve it. Now they can enjoy this moment. I know the fans certainly will.
And these are the moments that are special in the career of every player.
Well, the fans travel all over and they're enjoying these moments just as much as the players, and rightly so.
Yeah, it's a lovely touch for them to take the trophy over to their loyal band of supporters. Cameras are raised, everybody's getting a piece of this.
Well, Guy, did they learn these dance moves off you?
I'm tempted to throw a few shapes myself up here. This is wonderful to be a part of. Well, these players will be celebrating long into the night. This is what it was all for.
Definitely, these are the